You know, if we don't do something about this ethno problem, we might have an epidemic.
Check this out.
They've been playing chess for 12 hours straight. It's riveting, isn't it?
You really don't have a life, do you?